Hi, I'm Frank, and this is All Our Bruised Bodies and the Whole Heart Shrinks by Law Dispute in the style of Frank. So now tell me how your story goes. Have you ever suffered? If so, did you get better? Did you find your lover laying in your bedroom with another? And then, did you let it hover over you and everything else? Well, after the fact, show me all your bruises. I know everybody wears them. Purposes, who it was that put you here and why? Anybody really put you here at all? And what are those necessities? Like how to cope with tragedy. Just bursting or breaking, because I don't see my heart getting strong. Tell your stories to me, show me your bruises. Let's see what humanity is capable of handling. She lost a kid, only 7, to cancer. She answered faith in her God and carried on while he was attacked by his son in law stabbed in his stomach and his back and his arms. He showed me scars. 82 years old, told me I still have my daughter and my wife, and I still have my life and my son. Tell me, what are your worst fears? I bet they look a lot like you're struggling. Tell me that you're scared. No, tell me that you're